Alright, how many do we have here? 12 chests. Okay, no items. Ramaj Stone Mask. Can you teach something? Okay, down here we go east, cross the invisible path. I love Geomancer. Alright, here's our Ronkin Knights. Yeah, I think it probably took me about probably an hour to get him, which isn't bad. But every time you get him first try, that's crazy. I know in this game, in the Library of the Ancients with the books, the enemies that pop out of there, there's one that you have to learn to blue magics from. And it says the guy is very rare and doesn't pop up that often. And he puts your party berserk if you're not fast enough. I was like, oh shit, well, this might take a while. I got him first try and I actually got both spells the same fight. So I was like, that's actually not bad. So I got lucky there. It's always nice when you get lucky, but usually we don't. Golden armor. Assuming that's for you. Okay. Downstairs. Damn secret pass. Bum bum. Enchanted fan, actually. Do we have to learn something from this guy, or is it just Era, which you already know? White Wind. Nice. Bad case. That's done. It's a nice heal, 2000. Gotta use a wind, it heals them. I guess I'll be weak to something. You have to grind out 4 levels because all your people are level 21 can learn level 5 death. Yes, so I kind of do the same thing because I was like, wait a minute, I'm going to get screwed if I level them all up together because they're all going to be level 20. So I ended up just killing him off, and then bards take all the experience so I could get him leveled up. So that's kind of how I did it. But then I didn't like put enough difference in between them, so they started to cause problems towards the end of that dungeon, but otherwise it's been fine. So what are they right now? Yeah, so you can see like he's one level above them, but not too far ahead. Elixir. See, that works for these guys, but not for the back guy. I really don't want to waste MP on all of them. Amia and the Ghidra. Level 4 Rubiga. Oh shit. Alright, hold on. I do need him to get to level 24 though, and keep him there. So I got him on level 4 Gravega. Alright, so now from here, go to the chest up here. Need to heal. Now we're good. Aqua Breath these guys just to make it go easy, like faster, which I actually might do. Follow the path, go up the stairs. That takes us back here. East and then north, reach a chest. Let me actually just heal. The problem is Aqua Breath. It's cost a lot. easy when there's like multiples of them. Golden shield. That's for you. Alright, now we're gonna go back to the third floor from the other direction. It's one of those dungeons that you go to that just feels like some epic shit's about to go down, like story-wise. And we're almost out of here. I'm gonna use a tent. How many often I use tents in 6, but this is definitely the Final Fantasy where I always use the most tents. I like rarely use them in any other games, like past pixel ones, I guess. Someone that would kill him. Of course. Because I don't want that to happen. Whoops. I didn't make her attack. Come on, Ferris. Stairs. And from here, I'm gonna go east and up the stairs. Hey, it's Lamia. This, I need to learn something from. Lamia knows 1,000 needles? How about that? So I need a controller. That's gonna lead to death for Barts, but. Learned 1,000 needles. Very nice. Alright. Now if that does 1,000 damage when we use it, that would be completely OP. But I would love it. Alright, so all we have to fight left is Archtoad, Hydra, and a Ghidra. Ghidra uses Little for Rubiga when it dies. So I do need to grind for minutes of Barts. Get to 24. right. Now from here, what level am I on? 4. South down the stairs. Well, I'm already found, but the arch shield will show up here. And he's gonna go south of the door. Right, the arch toad. Damn it. To the stairs leading up. Alright, open a chest right here. For high potion. That sucks. At least he hit him. Damn it. A lot of chests. There is a hole in the front of the chest to the right, like 2 spots. You don't want to hit those, you fall. Thousand Gill, Shuriken, Ancient Sword, Moonring Blade, Power Amulet. You can take the sword. Nothing for you guys. Alright, so after these chests, though, it wants us... Whoops. Jump in the hole. Fall down the stairs leading back to level 4. Let's go south and up those stairs. She's faster. That's not... Oh well. I'll take the heal. Thought Gallop would have beat her. Alright, hold on. There's no staircase. Oh, this staircase. Entice. All Stairs. Saw King Tycoon there. It's probably somebody else. Actually fall down that hole, so be careful. I'm actually kind of glad we haven't run into that Ghidra yet, because I still need that level. This dungeon's so big that it has two freaking save points. Ignore that door. Go up here. For save. Do I need to use a tent? Don't think so. So we'll ignore that for now. Actually, that Ghidra's about to start showing up. Just flying, because Kariga won't hit anybody. But I'll have to keep fighting him. Whoops, I didn't mean to go up there. So many twists and turns in this place. Oh, you know what? I didn't realize this guy was here. I was trying to fix something, so I had them out of battling by themselves. One of my dogs on their period. She's wearing a diaper, but she knocked it off of her. I was trying to fix it. Okay. Hey, get some money. So from here, I wanted to come. Yeah, it is. Alright, here's Ghidra. Oh shit, I forgot I was a toad. Dude's crazy looking. Ow. I can't learn this yet, so you might as well just kill him. Oh, that didn't work. What? He's into everybody, okay. You can do this on everybody? No. Great. This guy has Reflect on himself too? Petrification. Oh shit. So we're in status ailment. Not bad. Oh yeah, cast Toad, remove Toad. Yeah. Alright. Well, I don't want to die here, so... Good to know. I'll just probably use 1,000 Needles on that guy. Still poisoned. Go to that fucking save. He's a tent. I don't know, waste the Phoenix Downs. Okay, attack. Alright, so I think I just need the Ghidra. We grind right here to get Bards to 24 so I can learn it. So lucky, yeah. I was like, what? I'll risk it. Battles, he'll be there. I know, right? I thought they were too because she didn't run away really like right away, so I was like, they might hit. Alright, cool. 24. Let me actually do an actual save. Wait, I think I got all the chests, right? Yeah. There's still the Ghidra and the Hydra. Alright, come on, Ghidra. Nope. Oops. Alright, here's the Hydra. Looks just like a Ghidra. Alright, at least Wind Herit's it. Just need the Ghidra. Perfect. Okay, let's keep everybody healed. I don't think he can do shit. Poison breath is a lot of damage. He used it on the right person too, so very nice. Actually, hits on everybody. Cool. Little for Gravika done. Look, glad I didn't have to grind for too many levels. We're already just about to be there. Okay. I'm just gonna use these. I'll use one of these on her. Never use those anyways. Alright, let's go. Let me just make sure I fought everything. Raw Mage, Rocket Knight, Stone Mask, Chain of Fan, Lamia, Archtoad, Hydra, and Ghidra. Done. Okay. And then Blue Magic, all learned. Alright, cool. I'm still on the wrong way. Sonic Boom, nice. Oh, that actually didn't do that much damage. How much MP do you have? I always buy more of these. Yeah. Ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum. Father, that damn clapper claw blocks the path. Papa, silence. There is no time for chatter. That beast is the guardian of these ruins. It can change its weakness at will. Make yourselves useful and defeat it. Seems crazy looking. All right. Probably should have healed Gallop before this fight, but oh well. Thousand needles. It's gonna be wind based, so just attack. use another one. I didn't mean to use that. Oh well. That's probably gonna need it anyways. Dude, how much health does this guy have? There we go. Okay. He's revived. So when he revives, oh, look at it. Such energy. So this is the true power of the crystals. When he revives, shit. We want to use level 5 death just to finish him off quick. Bye, boss. It's actually a pretty rough battle. Because you don't do a whole lot of damage with these job classes except for Blue Mage and his 1000 Needle. It's a lot of items. Good work. Very good indeed. Mwahaha. Father, Papa, the crystal should be just ahead. Father, Papa, this is bad. Something's gotta be controlling him. Bart, stop. Don't even try it. Step aside. Four of you gathered like this, I can destroy you all together. How convenient. Uh-oh, another meteorite. Good job, kid. It's Krill. Grandpa. Grandpa, I'm so glad you're okay. He's like, what? Who the fuck are you? He's like, oh, of course. There's a little amnesia, like, floats away. Krill, you're Krill. Gallus memory returned. It only took a while. Grandpa, I miss you so much. Father, Papa. Oh, don't worry, I just hit him with a little strike of thunder. He should be okay. Where am I? Lena? Sarissa? Is that you? It really is you, Sarissa. I can't believe it. You're alive. Papa, Papa. Uh-oh.
failed.
Do your thing, guitar. X-Death. Gallop, it's good to see you again. Wahaha. Crystals, obey my magic. Give me your power. Smite these vermin. Do you think we're just gonna sit back and let you do whatever you want? Parts. Ha, the crystals have been destroyed. Your world will be next, Gallif. Father. Papa. Sarissa, Lena, Bart, and you, warriors from another world. If your work is still unfinished, you must not allow the world to disappear. Light of Earth, come forth and reclaim your essence from me. King Tycoon just getting fucked up. Father, Papa, get back. The crystal must be saved. Father, hold on. You can't die. Sarissa, forgive me. I wasn't much of a father. Lena, Sarissa, please stay together. Be strong for one another. Bartz, take care of them, as I cannot. Wait, Father, you can't. No, don't leave us. Everybody comes back from death just to die again. For Syldra, now King Tycoon. You know what those crystals mean. Within the shard, a warrior spirit, samurai, dragoon, dancer, and chemist. Hey, a dancer. I'm a dancer in Final Fantasy XI. I mean, I'm gonna end up leveling everything in that game, but because I did thief, so I'm technically a thief too, I guess you could say. But dancer was the first thing I kind of maxed out. What's going on? It's the ruins. They're falling. Gotta get out of here. Everybody to the airship. I just have to remember once we get out of here to make a save, like a separate save and a new file in case I fucked something up here. Lena, come on. Second time I had to escape from something that was about to explode. At least this time we're not timed. Maybe in the nick of time. Hold fast, this'll be a bumpy ride. Earth Crystal, dungeons. Fucking epic compared to the other ones. Lena. Father, he's gone, isn't he? Galif, something wrong?
Yeah.
Gotta get moving in now, huh? What's going on? It's all come back to me. I remember everything. Exeth is an evil warlock from my world. 30 years ago, he came here to destroy this world's crystals. I and 3 others, the Dawn Warriors, sealed him away with the power of the crystals. Everything was fine for 30 years. He thought it was all over. But something ominous was happening to the crystals. Once we figured it out, we took the meteors and came back here. But I was too late. Not only has Exdeath been set free, he's returned to our world. Is that because we used too much of the crystal's power? No. We were the ones who left Exdeath on this world in the first place. We should have dragged him back to our world when we had the chance. So, you guys really going back? Yep, gotta seal Exdeath away again. Krill's meteorite should still have some juice left. Probably only enough for one more trip, though. Bartz, Lena, Ferris, thank you so much for everything. I'll miss you guys. What kind of nonsense is that? We're going with you. Can't allow it. This is the last meteorite. If you went to our world, you'd never be able to come back here. Farewell. Goodbye. Galif, Krill. And away they go. Alright. So now, just want to disembark anywhere in the sea. Bartz,
yeah?
So, we've been talking. You know how they're fighting Exeth in that other world? Well, we've got to avenge Papa. Yes, what's more, Galif, he's one of us. Bartz, we knew you'd get it. Let's go then, to the other world. But how do we do that? The meteorites don't have enough power to warp us anywhere. Well, it's meteorites we're talking about. Sid probably knows something. Good old Sid. Always a genius. Okay. Back to Sid. Crescent. I need to heal. There we go. But let me do this before I actually forget to do a separate save. In case we do have to go back. Totally forgot where I'm going, not this way. It's down here. Here. Wait, this is new. It's a note from Sid. The adamantite left over from the airship renovations is dangerous. Gone to put it back. Nothing's happened to them. They went to return the adamantite, that means. Uh-oh. another turtle. Do 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 do. Before we go there, actually, we're going to Tycoon Meteorite. Before we go in there, we're going to do a Tycoon Castle again. Because we can take a nap there, and then we'll get another cutscene. I went the wrong way, it's up here. So we're going to do this first.